So today's our first sap run. I'm down at the new sugar bush expansion, right on the edge of Dad's farm here. And we got sap in the sap tank. It's flowing in. Just a pretty steady flow there. Nothing major. Trees are just starting to wake up. See if I can get a shot here. When it dumps. Nice little sap. So this is called the releaser. This is where the vacuum and the liquid part ways. Some people call them an extractor, but we just call this a releaser. So pretty cool.